Well, I'm Dr. Rodas. I'm a plastic, aesthetic, and reconstructive surgeon. I love doing what I do because it's like an architect, but you can see the results almost immediately. And the most gratifying factor of this specialty or this profession, it's looking at your patients, which are happy. You can change some lives. In plastic surgery nowadays, we can divide it as just aesthetic alone or reconstructive, and more specifically with massive weight loss. Aesthetic surgery alone, it may sound like simpler or more easy than reconstructive, but it's not, because it has to be like perfect, that, or at least it's what we expect and we try to do. What we do, in aesthetics, the most common surgeries are breast augmentation, breast reduction, nose job, facelift, eyelid surgery, and tummy tuck, after pregnancies, of course. I would like to give maybe some recommendations to patients to get information before getting here about the surgical procedures. So when you get here, you can ask me whatever you want to. That way, you will go to the operating room with more information, and that will improve your outcome.